I often think, I often wonder why I love the show, because it's such a hard, cruel world in Game of Thrones, and there are so few likable people in the show, but I'm absolutely obsessed with the show, and I have my favorites, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what this new season will bring, because last time things were quite up in the air, and I think this season is going to be quite a decider for a lot of people. So I love the show, and I can't wait to watch the whole season.
I have not been reading his tweets, and I'm nobody to comment on him. Everything that I know, he's taught me. I have not read his tweets. When I'll read that, I'll have the context, and I'll probably comment on it.
Favorite TV show? My favorite character is the dwarf, because I'm a short man myself, and I like that anybody can die in any episode at any time. It's like parliament, anybody can be thrown out, so that's why I like it.
Of course, who doesn't like JOT? Massive Game of Thrones fan. Whoa! These look like all those swords where you kind of put your heads on. And I feel like my head's going to be on all these mics. Well, of course, I'm so super happy to be here for Game of Thrones, and I can't wait to see it. I can't believe that I'm getting to get the sneak preview of the first episode of season 5. So yeah, can't wait to get my Khaleesi on.